how to connect your spectrometer system with MultiSpec Pro 2. Already installed MultiSpec Pro 2 on your computer and unpacked your spectrometer system, connected it to power, and established a connection to your computer either via USB or with Ethernet. In all MultiSpec Pro 2 versions, Process and Raman, and for Options User Control Module, you have to log in before you start with the configuration. The password can be found in the manual. To create a new workspace, click on the button. You can enter a file name. I decide for multi-channel MMS as I have a 5-channel configuration. You can select either a default workspace, which works for all spectrometer configurations, or you can create a Raman workspace, which works for Raman system. I have a UVV system, therefore I decide for default workspace. The configuration wizard asks you for some information on your system. At first, you have to enter the interface electronics, which is an Ethernet electronic. You have to enter the IP address that can be found on a white sticker close to the interface electronics. The configuration acquires some information on the system. It shows you that the system has a multiplexer and a Carl Zeiss MMS. Now you have to select on the number of active channels. In my case, I decide for 5 channels. If a light source is included in the spectrometer system, you will have to give some additional information. The checkbox next to halogen indicates that the halogen lamp is operating . Finally, you have to decide on the shutter mode. The shutter can be either closed between the measurements, that would be default closed, or it is opened all of the time except for dark measurements, which is default open. After completing the entries, the configuration wizard checks the communication with the spectrometer system and acquires some spectral data. You see all the sensor coefficients for each channel, and in the next step, you decide how you want to use them. I decide to use all channels except for channel 5 as sample channels. The configuration file is now completed. You have the option to continue with the intensity configuration wizard, which is useful to find the right integration times for your system. I will continue directly, finish the configuration, and take it to the workspace. MultiSpec Pro 2 now starts with a dark current acquisition. And in the device acquisition method step, you will see that there are 4 channels as sample channels, and the 5th channel is not used. To acquire data, press on the sample button. You will see for a first operation of this configuration that there is no reference spectra acquired for these channels. You can now do this by taking a reference and reset the error. Now you are prepared to configure your MultiSpec Pro 2 workspace by adding data processing, results, input and output steps, or storage steps.